Nate. Hey, Nate!
There it is.
Who the hell lives here anyway?
I have no idea. But this is definitely the address. Been scoping the place out for the past few days. No one's home. And here we are.
Whoa. This place is humongous. Where do we even start?
Start by finding a way in, and then we can take the grand tour.
You think this place has an alarm?
Let's try and find a way in that doesn't involve breaking a window.
Jeez. What do you think a place like this costs?
I think knowing the answer would make you sad. All right, let's look around back, huh? Hey, Nathan, look. It's an open window.
Oh, yeah.
Here, follow me. Okay, give me your hand. All right, there you go. Come on, Nathan.
Whoa. Spooky.
Oh, here. I brought a spare.
So, are we looking for any particular room?
Just keep an eye out for any books, journals, any kind of research papers, you know?
Nothing in here. Nope.
It's not gonna be in this attic. Boxes are filled with old traveling and camping equipment. I go.
So, how do we find them?
What, Mom's notebooks? I mean, don't you remember? She always used that off-white leather binding.
Yeah, I know, but it's such a large place. It's like finding a needle in a haystack. Here we go. White leather. Sam, I think I found one.
For real?
No. It's not one of Mom's.
You got the right idea, though. Let's keep looking.
Hey, Sam. Call me crazy, but this looks like a Ming Dynasty vase.
Nathan, who in their right mind would have a Ming Dynasty vase just sitting around like that?
Yeah, it's probably a knockoff of some kind.
Yeah, of course it is, right?
Right. Was this your house?
Hey, these boxes remind you of anything?
Every place we ever lived.
Exactly.
I remember Dad was always like, why bother unpacking? We're just gonna move again in a month.
Yep. Always the asshole.
Budge.
Here, let's do it together. You ready? Push! 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 What the hell?
It's some sort of sarcophagus.
Yeah. Look around. This whole place is filled with sarcophaguses. Or sarcophagi.
Damn, this is real.
What is this place? Well, let's go find out.
Huh, this one's Roman. Third, maybe fourth century.
Recognize that one?
I've seen something like it before.
Reclining figures. It's Etruscan.
That's right.
Yeah. Husband and wife. and buried together. It's kind of dark. In like an awesome sort of way.
Yeah.
This place is like a damn museum.
Think they've got a dinosaur wing?
Wouldn't surprise me.
Organ jars. Cool. Here's another one. Nope.
I do believe this is an ancient Mesopotamian washer-dryer combo. I was the funny one. Always was. Hey, Nathan, check me out. Now, who am I? Huh? Dr. Livingston! Come on!
Nice. Man, what I wouldn't give to get an invite like this.
So where are we going?
Huh?
Well, if you could go anywhere in the world, where would you pick?
Anywhere?
Anywhere.
Okay, well. Here we go. India.
Yeah, we'll visit the Taj Mahal.
Round and round she goes. Soviet Union. Let's go to Moscow.
It might be a tad difficult to get in. I always wanted to see the Red Square, though.
Let's try again. England. Sure would be cool to see Windsor Castle. Right, Sam?
Hey, don't look at me. It's not my fault you weren't born yet. It's not like I remember much of it anyways. And it wasn't that cool.
Uh-huh. Okay, one last spin. Brazil.
Hey, now you're talking. All kinds of undiscovered places in the rainforest.
And all kinds of undiscovered tribes with poison darts.
Yeah, that too.
I just read this one.
Oh yeah? Is it any good?
It's kind of incredible. It's about the first Western woman to visit Lhasa. I'll get there myself one day. Thank you. Hey, check it out.
Hail Caesar.
Fertility totems.
Hey, aren't you a little young to be looking at that stuff?
Aren't you a little old to be making that joke?
Eh, never too old.
Wow. This table's as big as the ones in the orphanage dining hall.
I bet the food here was better.
Wouldn't take much.
They must have thrown some great parties in here.
Judging by the artifacts, they certainly had enough money for it.
Yeah. Looks like it's been a long time since the last one, though.
Hey, check out this crazy demon helmet.
Is that a Viking helmet?
Come on. You know Viking helmets don't have horns. It's Persian.
Oh, my bad.
Can you imagine being the one to actually uncover these things?
Must be something, right?
Lawrence of Arabia.
Always wanted to see that flick. Never got around to it, though.
Jousting armor. Looks French.
Hey, maybe don't go waving your flashlight around the windows too much.
Going it alone. A dragon gong. Looks like it's from Southeast Asia.
Nice.
Look at these. Compass, sundial.
Just imagine being lost at sea. And those instruments are the only thing standing between death and salvation.
Yeah. It's crazy. Hey, they've got your favorite book here.
Really? Which one?
A general history of the robberies and murders of the most notorious pirates.
Yeah, more like a generally made-up history. Even the author's name is a fake.
Fake or not, this looks like a first edition.
Are you serious? And this place, man. Wow.
Want to take it with you?
Nah. It'll just disintegrate in my backpack.
You could sell it. Then you wouldn't need to take that job.
Well, tonight, let's just stick with what already belongs to us.
Samurai.
Eh? You recognize the crest?
Hollyhock leaves are, let's see, don't tell me, Tokugawa clan.
Yeah, right you are. Okay. I don't think Mom's journals are anywhere in here. Let's check upstairs. Is that a letter?
What's left of it? Someone wanted to buy their stuff. Guess they said no.
Not like they needed the money.
I wouldn't want to part with the stuff either. It's locked.
Mom's stuff might be in one of these rooms. We gotta find another way in.